training's never really, to me, been about muscle size or strength. It's been my way of dealing with life. Training's always been my therapy, you know, so to say. There's a time during a set, a major set. It could be, you know, trying to break a PR in one of the major lifts. It could be, you know, going for broke on a lift. It could be seeing how far you can push yourself, how much pain you can actually endure before you quit. You know, there's something that happens between the beginning of the set and the end of that set that's hard for me to define. I can only define it as being, it's a void. You know, there's just nothing. Nothing. You know, it's just being. It's a void of nothing. And for me, that's the only time I feel free. I'm free from all the bullshit. You know, I'm free from my past. I'm free from what needs to be done. I'm free from thinking about what has to be done. I'm just there and free.
So close, no matter how far. Couldn't be much more from the heart. Forever trust in who we are. And nothing else matters. Never open myself this way. Life is ours, we live it our way. Hold these words I don't just say. And nothing else matters. Yeah, trust us, see, and I find in you. Every day